Good evening, everyone. Welcome back. I am the God of Myth, and we are going to getting back into some StarCraft Remastered with Brood War. We last left off with the Terran campaign assaulting the Terran Dominion homeworld of Korhal. Checking the audio, making sure we're good. I think the audio might be just a tad bit loud. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's get back into it. Mission objectives. So, we can destroy the physics labs or the nuclear silos. So, if we destroy the physics labs, that means no battle cruisers, but we get to face nuclear missile launches and ghosts. If we destroy the nuclear silos, no nuclear strikes. I think I'm gonna go with the nuclear option and go get rid of the silos.
Yes, sir?
Scan. That doesn't tell me what's there.
Not enough minerals.
Good to go, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Standing by. Attack formation. Coordinates received.
Alright, so we've got an opening here. Trying to remember the layout. I think I'm like in the middle on kind of like an island.
Vector locked in. Coordinates
received. Well, not necessarily an island, but surrounded by oily water.
Roger.
SCV, good to go.
So I've got a somewhat defensible position.
Can I read you? Yes, sir? I can't build there.
That's a lie. You sure as hell can.
Standing by.
Bullshit!
SCV, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
Transmit coordinates. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Attack formation.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Coordinates received.
Reporting for duty.
Of course. Now the medic gets out.
Reporting for duty.
Add-on complete.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
Minerals.
Reporting in. Where does it hurt? On my way.
Identify target. Moving.
enough minerals.
Job finished. Yes, sir?
Not enough minerals.
3.1
piece of me, boy. Jacked up and good to go.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
So the first priority is we need to start getting our defenses up, because we're going to start to get targeted here real quick. Come on, just a little bit more, guys. Perfect. Give me that siege mode.
Go ahead, command.
Reporting for duty. Roger that. I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy? Give me something to shoot.
Did someone page me? Where does it hurt?
Standing by.
Job's finished. Give me another mech, or another factory. Give me a stim.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals.
Mother!
Your forces
need medical attention. Right away.
Research.
Alright, that's done.
Commander.
Did someone page me? Need medical attention?
Job finished.
Research complete. Not enough minerals.
Come on.
Not enough minerals.
Already working on it.
You want a piece
of me, boy? Supply depot is required.
Give me some of this shoe.
State the nature of your medical emergency. Stack. I'm on the job.
Job finished. I read you.
Some vultures out.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
Coordinates received.
All right, bring it on.
Vector locked in. Roger.
Need medical attention?
Reporting in. Attack formation. Coordinates received. Attack formation.
Alright, bring on.
Vector locked in.
Alright, so here's a spot.
Coordinates received.
Oh, shit.
Yes, sir? Right away, sir. Yes, sir?
Good enough.
Research.
Where does it hurt?
All right, bring it on.
Need medical attention?
Transmit cord.
Upgrade complete.
All right, bring it on.
Base is under attack.
Did someone page me?
Transmit coordinates.
Something on your mind? I read you. Order scout. All right.
nuclear silos there. Okay. I just need to amass a decent tech force. Give me Goliath. See if I can try and catch them off guard a little. Not enough minerals. Hey, Camellio, how are we doing tonight? Alright, vehicle weapon. Oh, come on. Alright, at least get armor. Alright, how's everybody? Oh, you are damaged. Let's get you repaired. Oh. Functional. We are trying to destroy some nuclear silos right now. Oh, it's O is siege mode. Got it. I keep forgetting that O is the siege mode command. Uh-oh. That sucks about this part with the lockdown from the ghosts is it deselects it from my control groups. That's the part that really sucks about this right now. Tanks. I'm gonna need another factory at some point. No!
Forces are under attack.
Yeah, I'm going.
Orders, sir.
Mines are good. Switch over to Goliaths from Vultures. I need a science facility, which needs a starport. Too much crap. Build it there.
Goliath online.
Goliath online indeed. Welcome, Shock 21. Welcome, welcome.
Go ahead, command. Comlink online. Now com locked.
Ready to roll out.
Ready to roll out. Get down here.
Identify target, sir.
And actually, where is that one's out. Working? You. Get down here and start repairing shit.
Go ahead, Capcom. Target designated.
Yes, sir. Identify target.
Go ahead, TACOM.
Destination.
Your forces are under attack.
Systems function.
All right, I'll keep him there.
Ready to roll out. Yes, sir. Move it.
VC? No. Oh, it's I for science facility. Weird.
Go ahead, TACOM.
Standing by.
Orders, sir.
Right away, yeah, sir.
Destination.
Yes, sir.
Get a bunker up. Just to give myself a little bit of extra protection.
Calling online.
Destination. Identify target. Orders, sir.
Can I read you?
Yes, sir.
All right. Get that one repaired, and then we can start going after. Start going after that, what do you call it? The silos.
Go ahead.
Identify target.
Report for duty. Roger that.
Calling online.
Yes, me, boy.
Calling online. Confirmed.
Yeah, it didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to, unfortunately.
Your forces are under attack.
Ready to roll out.
Oh, vultures are so good.
Order, sir.
Go ahead.
forces are under attack.
Channel open. Acknowledge issue.
Orders, sir!
Job finished.
Ready to roll now!
Report for duty.
Calling online.
Yes, sir! Delighted to, sir!
Quiet
insufficient
online.
Insufficient phosphine gas.
Go ahead, TACOM. Online. Channel open.
I read you.
Ready to roll out.
Orders, Captain.
Goliath.
Orders received.
Yes, sir. Delighted to, sir!
Amcom locked.
Reporting for duty. Roger that.
Orders, sir!
Systems functional. Goliath online. Comlink online.
Ready to roll
Got
out!
Finished.
Yes, sir!
Systems functional.
Phosphine gas.
Ready to roll out.
Insufficient phosphine gas.
Identify target.
Calling online. Channel open.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Finished.
Orders, sir.
That's starting to get a little low.
Calling online.
Destination.
Confirmed. Go ahead, TACOM. TACOM locked.
Orders, sir.
Systems functional. Acknowledged, HQ.
Orders, sir. Absolutely.
Channel open. Goliath online. Goliath online.
Complete.
Channel open.
Destination, moving.
Upgrade complete.
Channel open. Confirmed.
Identify target. Proceeding.
Goliath online.
Moving.
Channel open.
Sure, I keep the comsat ready. Yeah, didn't even need siege mode really at the end there, because I was just doing so much damage with the regular tank damage. Oh, Emperor's Fall, the Birds of War. Augustgrad, capital city of Korhal.
de Gaulle has ordered a final tactical meeting before the siege of Augustgrad commences. I'll patch you through to his war room.
Captain,
I fear nukes more, personally.
Because
it's hard to see them coming sometimes.
These ships against us at every turn. Be on your guard, Captain. Show this Emperor what the UED thinks of his rule.
Alright, destroy the command center. Don't even need to eliminate everything, we just gotta eliminate the command center. Alright. That's right. So these are eventually areas that we will need to potentially get back, maybe? This one, definitely. We'll definitely need to get that one.
Commander. Choose up weapons online.
I read you.
Not enough minerals.
Engage.
Base is under attack.
Oh boy, here we go, here we go.
In the cage.
Never know one here.
Go ahead, tap on a piece of meat.
Alright, this is where the lock. I mismanaged that horribly. There should have been no reason for me to lose all of the ghosts there. If I had used the ghosts individually instead of having them in a group command when I used lockdown, that would have been over so much. That would have been so smoother. Instead, I lost all the resources.
Standing. Go, go, go.
Got things back under control just a little bit. Fuck off!
Go ahead, Tanoff. Commander, go, go, go. Let's move. Channel open.
Give me something to shoot.
Yes, sir.
Job's finished.
Roger that.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go.
Orders, Captain.
Come on, move! Fucking hell. Now I know how Artosis feels when the frickin' randomness of these stupid SCVs don't move their asses. And he's just raging at the game for stupid RNG. Because he certainly isn't wrong. Because that was kind of BS. Comstat. Your asses to work.
Where does it hurt? I'm on the job. Need medical attention?
Job finished. Reporting for duty.
Add-on complete.
Job.
Boo!
Not enough minerals.
Yes, I am.
Roger that. Right away, sir. Reporting for duty. You want a piece of me, boy?
Did someone page me? Prepped and ready.
Is some issue?
Need medical attention? On my way. State the nature of your medical emergency. Stat! I'm on the job.
Piece of me, boy.
Stat! Right away. Stat! State the nature of your medical emergency. On my way. I'm on the job. On my way. Stat! I'm on the job. Right away. On my way.
Insufficient thespian gas.
Orders, Captain.
Not enough minerals. Your forces are under attack.
Shit.
Medical emergency.
Orders, sir. Yes, sir.
Base is under attack.
Give me another turret right there.
Goliath online. Go ahead, Tacom. Target designated.
Good to go, sir.
Did someone page me?
Standing by.
Did someone page me? On my way.
SCB, good to go, sir.
State the nature of your medical emergency. Stat! Right away. Stat! On
research
my way.
Complete.
Upgrade
complete.
I can't build there. Reporting for duty.
Science facility.
Yes, sir. Roger that. Orders received.
Starport number 2.
Identify target.
Reporting for duty. I can't build it. Something's in the way.
Oh, fuck. Oh, for frick's sake.
Yes.
Alright, we're gonna need to get our supply up.
Upgrade complete.
Where does it hurt? Stat! Where does it hurt?
Job's finished.
Okay, finally.
Reporting for duty.
You idiot! So I heard you like stimmed Marines, bitch. Oh, that's not cool. To get my own battle cruisers out. Robo.
SCP good to go, sir.
Battle cruiser,
yes, sir?
Operational.
Insufficient vest being gas.
Receiving transmission. All crews reporting. Good day, Commander.
Insufficient vest being gas.
Orders, Captain.
Jacked up and good to go. Give me something to shoot.
Yes, sir. Orders, Captain. Report for duty.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Transmission.
Job finished. I read you. Job finished. Reporting for duty.
Oh, you moron.
Go ahead, TACOM. Acknowledged issue. Now call locked.
I read you.
Call when
online. Go, sir.
Battle cruiser acknowledged you. See receiving transmission.
Weapons, not quite to armor yet, but we're almost there.
I read you. Report for duty.
Let's get you over here. Probably overpacked on refinery, but that's fine. At this point, I just need to focus on cranking out BCs and keeping my supply up and also keeping my defense up.
Battlecruiser operational.
Alright, let's get plating going.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Systems functional.
These fuckers are expensive. Alright.
Job finished. Orders gathered.
Destination!
Comlink online. Go ahead, Tarkov. Comlink online.
Crews reporting.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Let's crank out some generic Marines.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas.
You want a piece of me, boy? Is open. You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders gathered.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas.
You want a piece of me, boy? Jacked up and good to go.
Read you, sir. Yeah, I'm going. No problem.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Battle cruiser operational. All crews reporting. Set the course.
All right, bring it on.
Make it
pitch, please.
Yes, sir.
All crews reporting. Cruiser operational.
Reporting for duty.
Standing by.
Job finished.
Hailing frequencies open.
Orders gathered.
All crews reporting. Engage.
Orders gathered. Complete. Additional supply depots.
No!
Complete.
Job finished.
Commander, rock and roll.
Your forces are under attack.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
Shit.
Channel open. Confirmed. Now call on.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade phase is under attack.
Awaiting transmission. All crews reporting.
Okay, a couple of science vessels.
Can I read you? Reporting for duty.
Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Something on your mind?
All crews reporting. Hailing frequencies open. Set a course. Engage. Good day, Commander.
Job spinning. Orders, Captain. Job spinning. Affirmative. Orders, Captain.
Receiving transmission.
Explorer reporting.
All crews reporting.
All right, I think our battle cruiser army is looking pretty good.
Job finished. Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain.
Hailing frequencies open. All crews reporting. Take it slow.
Greetings, Commander.
Good day, Commander.
Transmit orders.
Hailing frequencies open. Take it slow.
Greetings, Commander.
All crews reporting.
Explorer reporting.
Set a course.
Not enough energy.
Receiving transmission.
Not enough energy.
All crews reporting. Receiving transmission. Make it happen.
Transmit orders. Affirmative, sir.
Receiving transmission.
Not enough energy.
Hailing frequencies open. All crews reporting. Good day, Commander. Receiving transmission.
Yes, sir? I can't build there.
What do you want?
I read you. Yes, sir?
Hailing frequencies open.
Not enough energy.
All crews reporting. Receiving transmission. Good day, Commander. All crews reporting.
Come on.
Job finished.
Good day, Commander.
Job finished.
Hailing frequencies open.
Can we have you on visual?
Hailing frequencies open. Make it happen. Battle cruiser operation. Receiving transmission.
Receiving headquarters.
Good day, Commander.
Greetings, Command. Commencing.
Good day, Commander.
Your forces are under attack.
Set a course. Good day, Commander.
Not enough energy.
Hailing frequencies open.
Greetings, Commander.
Receiving transmission.
Not enough energy.
Hailing frequencies.
forces are receiving under attack.
All crews report. Engage. Make it happen.
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Set a course. Good day, Commander. Set a course.
Not enough energy.
All crews report. Receiving transmission. Battle cruiser operational. Engage.
Your forces are under attack.
Good day, Commander. Healing frequencies open. Make it happen. Receiving transmission. Make it happen. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course. Take it slow. Receiving transmission.
All right.
Set a course.
Not enough energy.
Reporting. Make it happen.
Commander.
What happened to the other? I thought I had another one of these guys.
I read you. Orders received. Right away, sir.
All crews reporting.
Explorer reporting.
Battle cruiser operation.
Roger that. Affirmative.
All crews reporting. Good day, Commander. All crews reporting. Hailing frequencies open. Good day, Commander.
We have you on visual.
Hailing frequencies open. Take it slow. Set a course. Receiving transmission. Good day, Commander.
Orders, Captain. Report for duty.
Explorer reporting.
Hailing frequencies open. Transmission. Engage.
Orders, Captain.
Good day, Commander.
Alright, so having two of these guys definitely does help.
Reporting. Orders, Captain.
Let's see how free they are.
Good day, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Good day, Commander.
I read you.
Battle cruiser operational. Good day, Commander.
Insufficient phosphine gas.
Good day, Commander.
Oh!
Orders, Captain?
That's a workforce that needs work.
Right away, sir. Orders, Captain?
Receiving transmission.
Yes, sir? Report
Healing frequencies open.
Receiving transmission. Take it slow. Receiving transmission. Hailing frequencies open. Make it happen. Hailing frequencies open.
Reporting for duty.
Okay. Now that that's taken care of and my freaking forces are back up and running.
Good day, Commander. Hailing frequencies open.
Yes, sir?
All crews reporting. Receiving transmission. Frequencies open. Receiving transmission. Set a course.
Yes, sir?
Good day, Commander. Set a course. All crews reporting. Hailing frequencies open.
Transmit orders.
Good day, Commander. Hailing frequencies open.
I read you.
Receiving transmission. Take it slow. Hailing frequencies open. Receiving transmission. Make it happen. Good day, Commander. Make it happen. Take it slow. Good day, Commander.
Forces are under attack.
Hailing frequencies open. Set a course.
Reporter, greetings, Command. Let's roll. Excellent.
All crews reporting. Engage. Set a course. Hailing frequencies open. Set a course. All crews reporting.
Forces are under attack.
Yeah, whatever. There's SCVs.
Set a course. Good day, Commander. Receiving transmission. All crews reporting. Make it happen. Good day, Commander.
I read you. Report for duty.
Your forces are under attack.
Receiving transmission. Receiving transmission.
Transmit orders.
Make it happen. All crews report. Engage. Good day,
Commander.
Take it slow. Engage.
Hailing
frequencies over.
Not enough energy.
the Dominion flagship NORAD 3 in low orbit. Emperor Minsk may be attempting an escape. Receiving incoming transmission.
This is Emperor Minsk of the Terran Dominion. I wish to parley with your executive officer at once.
This next
so
map sucks.
The elusive Arcturus Minsk at last. I was hoping to speak with you before we finished our business here. I am Admiral Gerard Dugal, and I must commend you, sir, for holding back our advance for as long as you have. You are indeed a worthy opponent.
My thanks to you, sir. But you must know that your victory here means little to me. It might have taken me a while, but I did overthrow the Confederacy. I'll overthrow your rule as well.
That seems unlikely, sir. Seeing as how you'll be publicly executed along with the rest of your ranking officers.
You wouldn't dare.
The man who crowns himself emperor speaks to me of daring. You have far outlived your reputation, Caesar Minsk. Captain, prepare to take the emperor into custody.
You'll have to postpone those plans, gentlemen.
The rebel command ship Hyperion has just entered our sensor range. It is accompanied by a small Protoss fleet.
What? Who are these intruders?
Jim Raynor. What the hell are you doing here?
I'm pulling your ass out of the fire, Arcturus. So shut up and sit tight. Make no mistake about it. We've got us a serious score to settle. But right now, a mutual acquaintance of ours wants you alive. Prepare your ships for dimensional recall.
This is intolerable. They're escaping right out from under us. Track them. Track them.
Emperor's Flight, UED flagship, Alexander, en route to the planet of Ire.
Captain, we have tracked the fugitives Minsk and Raynor to the devastated Protoss homeworld of Ire. Apparently, these two have taken shelter within a fortified Protoss encampment that lies at the base of a fully functional warp gate.
I don't understand this. Why would the Protoss harbor these men?
I have no idea, Gerard. But the Protoss aren't our only problem. Our sensors have identified multiple Zerg broods surrounding the Protoss base. Presently, the broods seem to be passive, but there's no telling what might set them off. Should the broods attack, we'd be hard-pressed to hold them at bay.
I see. It is a risk we'll need to take. Minsk represents a considerable threat to our agenda and must be eliminated. Captain, you will focus your attack against the Rebel Command Center in the middle of the Protoss encampment. That must be where Minsk and Raynor are hiding. We will deploy our own Valkyrie frigates and tighten up our air defenses. Vice Admiral Stukov and Lieutenant Duran will provide cover for your forces and ensure that no external threats interfere with your mission.
Alright, destroy Raynor's command center.
Valkyrie prepared. Hang on,
Valkyrie.
Additional supply depots required.
Ooh.
Add-on complete. Add-on complete.
Center of the Protoss encampment has been activated. Our sensors show that the gate's energies are inciting the Zerg to attack. Be prepared for anything, Captain.
Additional supply depots required.
Job finished.
Trying to remember if this mission had a timer later on, like a force timer, if you took too long. Because I know the Zerg starts to soften up the Protoss.
Thank you. complete. Add-on complete.
Alright, once we can get some battlecruisers up and running, we can start to move our way across the map. Terran 6. So that technically could be an easy spot to potentially grab.
Research complete. Not enough minerals.
Go ahead,
sir.
Confirm.
Acknowledge HQ.
Greetings, Command.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
I read you.
Insufficient Vespene gas. Insufficient Vespene gas.
I am eager to help.
Checked up and good to go.
Online.
Achtung.
Channel open.
Add-on complete.
Oh, for fuck's sake. This is getting mighty annoying.
Don't keep me waiting. Perfect. I am eager to help.
Hailing frequencies open.
Where are my science vessels? They didn't get destroyed, did they? Oh, duh.
Your forces are under attack.
SCV, good to go, sir.
All right.
Your forces are under attack.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Thank you.
Your forces are under attack.
Report for duty.
Good day, Commander. Make it happen. All crews reporting. Take it slow.
Your forces are under attack.
Transmission. Set a course. Make it happen. Engage. Battle cruiser operational.
Not enough energy.
Hailing frequencies open.
That was that upgrade. Okay, that's fine then. Alright.
I can't feel there. Can I read you?
Take it slow.
Job finished. Orders, Captain. Job finished.
In the cage. Take it slow.
Upgrades are almost there.
Receiving transmission.
Job finished. Orders, Captain. Affirmative.
Jacked up and good to go.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Frequencies open.
SCB, good to go, sir.
In the cage. Battle cruiser.
You want a piece of me, boy?
base is under attack.
Give me some issue.
I read you.
Calling online.
SCP, good to go, sir.
You're a piece of me, boy.
Good day, Commander.
Additional supply depots required.
Additional supply depots required. I read you.
Orders
received.
Additional supply depots required.
Yes, sir?
All crews reporting.
Go ahead, Tacon.
Receiving transmission.
Let's cancel that. Got those going technically.
Job finished. Don't keep me waiting. Of course, my dear.
Let's see if there's a way that I can swing.
Perfect.
Okay, so I'll go through there. That's an easy. Easy flyby, go through there. Looks like we get a little bit of resistance there, and we might be able to fly up and under.
You want a piece of me,
boy. Those are almost there. That's our third one. Let's hit the save button and let's get moving. Alright, let's keep battle cruisers coming because I'm going to want to make sure I have a steady supply.
Make it happen.
The command center is destroyed, but it looks like Minx and Raynor will try to escape through the warp gate. Make ready to move in and intercept their vessel before... Wait, I just picked up multiple Zerg signals coming in from the northeast. That's Duran's position.
Strange, Vice Admiral. My scanners don't show any Zerg at all. Maybe you have a technical problem with your equipment.
Lieutenant, if these Zerg get through, we'll never be able to capture Minsk. I'm giving you a direct order to return to your position and reinforce my troops.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir, but it seems your signal's fading out. I couldn't make out that last part. I'll try to re-establish contact later.
Duran! Captain, your position will be overrun by superior Zerg numbers within 15 minutes. I suggest you retreat back to the fleet immediately. Inform Admiral Dugal that I have a personal matter to take care of.
Here they come.
Your forces are under attack.
Patriot's Blood, UED Flagship Alexander holding perimeter orbit over the planet of Braxis.
Admiral, the fugitives Minsk and Raynor escaped through the warp gate due to the intervention of the Zerg. But shortly before our forces were overrun, Vice Admiral Stukov took control of a large contingent of troops and came here to the planet Braxis.
Why would he abandon the battle on Hyre? Why has he come back to Braxis?
I mean no offense, Admiral. But perhaps Stukov's loyalties are not as strong as you once believed.
Because you are young and foolish, Lieutenant, I will pardon that insult. Alexei and I have been friends since long before you were born. However, he must be found. If Stukov is here, he will account for his actions.
Admiral, our sensors have detected a fully functional psi disruptor on the planet's surface directly below our position. It would appear that the Vice Admiral did not destroy the psi disruptor on Tarsonis as was ordered.
What? Impossible!
I warned you, Admiral. Stukov has betrayed you. He's reconstructed the psi disruptor in order to sabotage your mission in this sector.
I can't believe it. Yet, the evidence is incontrovertible. Alexei, what have you done? Perhaps you've been right all along, Lieutenant. On my authority, enter the Psi Disruptor and deal with the Vice Admiral appropriately.
Of course, Admiral.
Yeah.
Lieutenant, hang tight for a sec while we clear the entrance. Leave locked the door. Set the bomb.
Unauthorized entry detected.
We're in. This room's clear.
Yes, Captain.
Alright, save. Turn 7.
How can I be of service? I'm here. Right away.
Commander, get room.
How can I be of service?
Weird. Not right sure away. Why that's a bug, but okay.
I'll take care of it.
Alright. I'm gonna save it here. We've been streaming for the better part of just about 2 hours now, so I am going to save, and we will call it there and find ourselves someone we can go and raid. And then we can finish up the campaign on the next go around. Alright. Who do I want to raid tonight? Ooh, let's go and raid Camilio. He is playing Descent 2. So, raid channel. Camilio. Alright. I am going to send you all over to Camilio over at Retro Gaming Junction. He is playing some Descent 2 tonight. Not quite sure when the next time I will be streaming. Hopefully it'll be sometime this weekend. And we'll try and continue StarCraft 2, maybe, or maybe even get back into Lands of Lore, Throne of Chaos. We'll see how I feel. Make sure to go check the Discord link down below in the About section. I do announcements of when before I go live, like what day I'll be going live, etc. So, be sure to hop on that and hit the follow. So thank you all so much. We're heading on over to Camilio. Have a good night, everyone. Thank you.